All right, so this is the new unit we just bought. It is a Forest River EVO, or EVO as it were. I think it's short for Evolution. It has, it's a 29 footer. As you can see here, this is pretty nice. The stairs are good for a fat guy like me. It has really nice stabilizer bars. It sits really high, so you don't have just regular stairs. It has these really nice ones. And as we come in, we've got solid surface countertop. Oh, it is a double well. That's a little bit unfortunate, but it's okay. It's got a three burner stove, which, yeah, that's what we paid. That was a lot of money, but it's all right. Money we have. We're good. So this, it does have a slide out where we've got a dinette here and a separate couch here. In the front, we've got ourselves a fireplace with a TV that can go up over here. It fits up to a 50-inch television, it says. I don't think we'll do that. We might put a 43 up there. But anyway, what's really cool, when you come in here, you come back towards the back, the shower has a skylight, sink, toilet paper, this thing, toilet, and an actual like shower. This one doesn't have the bathtub like some of them do, though the truth is, that doesn't matter. We're not gonna use it as a bathtub. And then back here, we've got a couple of upper bunks that we see Maritza laying down on one. Here's another one. And then down here, we see somebody hiding in the corner. And Anna Lee. But this is actually a couch. This is a couch that folds into a bed. So we can get three people back here in a private room. Anna Lee with her greenish, bluish hair. And then get a little tiny TV right here where they can put their Xbox and play games, though we're not going to encourage that when we're camping. And then, these kids are idiots. So, up here is the front room, front bedroom, which opens out, I think. Excuse me, dear. One thing that's really nice is that these have blackout shades. Well, I think. I don't know how blackout they are, but we'll see. And we've got ourselves an actual bed up here. And there is a little bit of room to walk. Martha will sleep on that side because she is the skinny one, not this guy. But anyway, that is the inside. And this has an instant hot water. It also has solar panels, so it's a solar thing. They, part of the package includes 3-hour onboarding or 3-hour walkthrough on how to do everything. It is bright in here, but all these curtains have shades. So this is, we're going to be able to make it dark in the summertime, which is imperative in Alaska, obviously.
Sadly, they don't turn it on yet.
Nope. It comes with all of the RV hookups that we need. It comes with propane tanks that are fully full. It comes with the batteries. Comes with everything. So it's a little bit steep, but payments are not bad. And we got a really, really good interest rate on this sucker. So there we go. Let's go ahead and walk around the outside again. I'm going to look at Maritza. Oh.
Hello, chat.
There's Davey. Inside here, that you can't see, and it may be locked. It's locked. But this is a griddle and a mini fridge in there. We do have speakers outside, so we can turn the radio on and listen to Dream Theater while we're camping. Listen to whatever we want. Back here, spare window. That on the far end over there, it's hard to see, but that's the hot water heater. Anyway, that's what we got here. We can go around the other side, show you the pop out, whatever they're called. Sorry. It has the gears, the geared chingaderas. They're not cable. And there we go. All right, guys.